you dare be sour!
Hey, this is SGU, and welcome back to more WWE 2K17 pre-release coverage. I believe this is the last match that I have recorded that I have not uploaded. I probably do some observations, some impressions, kind of wrap up a lot of the stuff that I saw in a couple videos after this. But as far as all the Raw match gameplay, this is the last one I have. Now, take a close look here at the fact that you can have three managers on one side this year, meaning I was able to have all four members of the Wyatt family on one side in this match. Now, you can still only have six total, so I wasn't able to put all of New Day in this, just Kofi and Xavier Woods coming out. So this will be Xavier Woods versus Braun Strowman one-on-one, but the Wyatt family lurking around. Let's go check this out.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
Versus Xavier Woods.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. Whoa, it looks like he hasn't missed many gym sessions.
Thank you. based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Best job in the real world right here.
Regardless, everyone knows what Xavier Woods can do. We'll have to see if he's on his A game tonight.
What does Xavier Woods need to do to win tonight?
I must admit that I did not see him hiring a manager coming. I assumed he was a bit of a lone wolf.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Hey, some guys work better when somebody else is doing the administrative end of the business. He's clearly one of those guys. Xavier Woods' superior intellect, superb conditioning, and unique way of combining speed with air attacks makes him difficult to prepare for. Woods looks to hit an opponent with a varied attack from the ground and the air. Any way you look at it, Xavier Woods is impressive from bell to bell.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Inside the ring now. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
King, earlier you talked about Xavier Woods' variety of skills, and something that impresses me just as much as his strikes and acrobatics is his knowledge of different holds and submissions. Woods is highly educated in the art of submission wrestling, counters, and reversals.
Well, Cole, Xavier Woods can put a beating on an opponent in so many different ways.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Just making his presence felt there. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Xavier Woods is measuring his man. Woods is ready to go.
Whoa! Xavier Woods with the honor roll.
Oh, how's that for keeping your opponent off balance? When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like Rocka, Snuka, Steamboat, and Michaels.
What a move that was. That was great.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's setting it up.
This is what makes him
and that was a huge counter.
A little showboating going on here.
Oh, what a counter.
What does Braun Strowman need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys...
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And look at Woods.
We got a cover. One.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. He sees it. Really pushing his incredible counter.
Bro, Braun Strowman is getting ready here.
And this one's just about over.
Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Two! Three!
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
Here we go, back inside the ring. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Textbook snapmare.
Braun Strowman is taking a beating, and he could be...
Watch it!
Here we go for the win!
Think they got him.
Two, three.
What a way to win a singles match. Victory here tonight for Xavier Woods.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody, how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place.